YouTuber for my tablet to this GoPro camera right here, the Costco brand. But now, how about this quick video I'm right about to tell you all how very interesting how to use a GoPro camera. Like for example, if you see this helmet, it has these strong stickers right here. It's very sticky, and they got these extra screw-ins that you could screw them in. And I put this, that way my camera won't tilt it forward. This is kind of like a clamp, how to use, like, if you want to keep it nice and surface, or you want to clap it down like in a hard place, that way your camera doesn't get loose. Also, while I got in this bag, why don't we take a look at some of the equipment. All you need to do is kind of put it on top of your head. And it kind of messes up my hair a little bit since it's long, but I'm okay. And all you need to do is to put this screw in, screw it in, but you have to put your camera in first. This is kind of like you're wearing a headlamp, like you're traveling through a cave, or if you want do this kind of videos, you can ride on a roller coaster, kind of like onboard camera, like a head cam. That's just what usually a headband usually looks like for screen. And this is a really, really cool equipment right here, but this is a really YouTube equipment right here. This, which I call a chest camera. What I'm right about to tell you all, why did I call it that? Because if you just slip it on, and you have to put your head in through it, then you just put your arms, and it has to go directly in the middle, and you can put your camera right here, and it won't even tilt it right here. It may be kind of a little funny to work. What sometimes YouTubers do. And you already saw my camera watch, which is what I really call it right now. And I also got an extension, and this is a different screw device, and all I need to do is just don't use that kind of screw like the one I was showing you on the helmet. And this can extend. Like if you're 30 feet away, and you could just hold this extension pole in case if it's too far away, and if you want a little closer view, if it's kind of crowded whenever you go and visit. And last but not least, for my equipment, if you like to go zip line or try to get a good view of your face, how your reaction, how fun it is. I call it the wrist. This is called like a wrist or for the arm. Let me try to get this set up. And all you need to do is to put this camera right here, and you can turn whatever which direction if you want to use your arm or wrist. And this is how a very cool using the GoPro equipment you really want to become as a YouTuber. Well, this is Nick DeLuna here. Hope you did enjoy all this fantastic YouTube equipment. And hopefully this explaining was kind of simple and easy for y'all. But if it's too hard for y'all, how about if I write it down on the description? If you have any questions on the comments, since I'm a little bit new on YouTube. I've been